Presenting your images in Capture One can be easily achieved with a slideshow or a web gallery. A slideshow can be used at any time to present images in full screen without any other part of Capture One visible. To start a slideshow, select which images to show in the browser. Choose View, Slideshow. The monitor will dim and the slideshow will begin. Moving the cursor will show the slideshow options at the bottom of the screen. The slideshow will move through each image for a set time unless the pause icon is clicked. To manually move through the images, use the left and right arrow icons. To change the settings of the slideshow, click on the settings icon. The transition style can be changed from the drop-down menu. Change the duration by dragging the slider. To loop the slideshow continuously, check the loop box. To exit the slideshow, click the X icon or simply press Escape on the keyboard. To create a web contact sheet, start in the same way by selecting the images to be part of the contact sheet. Then click File, Make Web Contact Sheet. Start by choosing the theme for the contact sheet in the drop-down menu. In the text section, enter a title, description, copyright and web link for the contact sheet. The web link can be set to take your viewers back to your homepage. Set the options for how the images will be displayed in the images section. Start by selecting a caption from the pull-down menu. Adjust thumbnail size, preview size and quality by using the sliders. At any time, click on the preview to see how the web page will look. Choose the output path for the web page files and folders. Check the Show After Export box to see the result of the web contact sheet. Click on Export to create the contact sheet. When the contact sheet has been created, it will open automatically in a web browser. Browse to your export location to view the web page files. These could be emailed to a client for viewing or uploaded to your website.